Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Maths Club Easy Learning. Today we are going to learn a new chapter, that is Numerical Solution of Ordinary Differential Equation. Numerical Solution of Ordinary Differential Equation. How to solve ordinary differential equation by these four methods. Ordinary differential equation, that is dy dx equal to fxy, y x0 equal to y0. This is known as ordinary differential equation. This ordinary differential equation we can solve by these four methods. Euler's method, number 2 Taylor series method, number 3 Runge-Kantor method, number 4 Predictor-Corrector method. These four methods are in your syllabus. That is, this is very very important for BCA, BTech, MCA and MTech exam. Okay, this is also important for GATE exam. Okay, so what is Euler's method? Today we are doing now Euler's method. Okay, this method is used for solving ordinary differential equation. Already I told, ordinary differential equation of the form dy dx equal to fxy, y x0 equal to y0. The working formula for this method is yn plus 1 is equal to yn plus 8 f xn comma yn, where n equal to 0, 1, 2, dot 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 dot. When n equal to 0 and where x, what is h? Where x0, xi equal to x0 minus I, h. That is, h equal to xi minus x0 by I equal to 1, 2, dot 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 dot. Okay. Or, so for n equal to 0, if we put n equal to 0, then y1, that is first iteration, the formula is y1 equal to y0. Putting n equal to 0 over here, so h, f, x0, y0. Putting n equal to 1, if we put n equal to 1, then 1 plus 1, that is y2, y2 equal to, here n equal to 1, 1, y1 plus h, f, x1, y1, and so on. By this way, we will get dy4 by putting n equal to 0, 1, 2, dot, 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 dot. Okay. So, this is Euler's method. Using this method, we will do now sums on this chapter. That is Euler's method, how to solve the ordinary differential equation by Euler's method. I will choose the sums as already came so many exams in the university exam. So, I am just choosing a sum. So, I have taken a sum. This sum is very important for the exam. This is previous year exam. This sum came, university exam sum. Okay, find y 0.10 and 0.15 by Euler's method for the differential equation dy dx equal to x square plus y square and y 0 equal to 0. Correct up to 4 decimal places, taking step h value is given. Okay, so now you have to first find the given things. Okay, here solution, just I am doing here, very easy. If dy dx equal to dy dx equal to x square plus y square. So this is your fxy, okay? Fxy equal to x square plus y square, okay? X square plus y square. Now, this is y0 equal to 0. So you have seen just in the theory, yx0 equal to y0. I have written. So this value is known as x0 equal to 0, y0 equal to 0. Suppose y0 equal to 1, that means this is the x0 value and this is the y0 value. Okay. Suppose y2 equal to 3, suppose this is the x0 value and this is the y0 value. And it is given h equal to 0.05. Now, according to formula, what is the formula? The formula is y1 equal to y0 plus h f x0 y0. That is putting n equal to 0 in the formula. Okay. Just I have done the formula. Y1 equal to this So now y on equal to y0 value is, you see just y0 value is 0, a is value is 0.05. Now follow me. F xy equal to x square plus y square. Just you follow me. F xy equal to x square plus y square. So f x0 y0 means x0 square plus y0 square. Clear? Now putting this value x0 and y0, 0.0 plus 0.5 into 0 square plus 0 square. That comes 0. Therefore, y1 is equal to 0. Y1 equal to 0. Okay. Y1 equal to 0. Now, from this, the h value y1 is known as, that is y 0.5 meter. 0.05. So, this is y1. Y1 we can write y 0.05 is equal to y1 is equal to 0. Okay. That means y 0.05 is equal to 0. So, this means from here we can say x1 equal to 0. This is x1 value and this is y1 value. x1 equal to 0.05 and y1 equal to 0. Because here you see y1 equal to 0. So, y1 value is 0. Okay. Now, y2. What is y2? It will be y1 plus h f of, in the formula I am putting n equal to 2 now. That is n equal to 1. That is f x1 comma y1. The formula. Okay. So now what is y1? Y1 value is 0. 0 plus h value is 0.05 and f x1 y1. X1 y1 means f xy is x square plus y square. Be careful. X square plus y square. Now f x1 y1 means, let me, x1 square plus y1 square. Just putting the value, that is 0 plus 0.05 into, what is the value of x1? What is the value? X1. What is the value of x1? X1 equal to, x1 equal to 0.05, that is 0.05 square plus y1 value is 0 plus 0 square. Okay. So after calculating this, we will get, that is y2 equal to, that is 0.000125. This is y2. So that means y, here first of all this is y 0.05. Now 0.05 plus 0.05, that means 0.05 plus 0.05, that is 0.10. This is equal to y2 is equal to 0.000125. This is your y2. From this we can say this is x2 value, this is y2 value. Okay. From this we can say x2 equal to 0.10 and y2 equal to 0.00125. This is y 0.10. So the question, first part is already, I have got this first part answer 0.350125. That is y 0.10. Answer is 0.350125. 0.350125. Okay. So this is the first part answer. Now second part. Y 0.15. That is first. Y1 means y, that is h, that is 0.05. Then 0.05 plus 0.05, y 0.010, then 0.10 plus 0.05, that means y 0.15 will be. That means another iteration you do, that is y 0.15 is equal to y3 is equal to, now this is y2 formula, so what is the value of y3 formula? y2 plus h f x2 y3. So this is the formula for y3. So now this value is equal to y2 value. What is y2 value? 0.350125 plus h value is 0.05. Now f x2 comma y2, that is x2 square plus y2 square. Understand? Now this equal to 0.00125 plus 0.05. If what is the value of x2? 0.10. 0.10 square plus y2 square, that is this square, 0.123125 then square, 125 square. So this bracket goes. Now this becomes, the answer is 0.300625. This is the answer for the second part. That is why 0.15. Okay. Thank you very much.